At his current pace, Bob will retire when he's 153, which would be fine if Bob were a vampire. But he's not. He's an architect with two kids and a mortgage. Luckily, he found someone who gave him a fresh perspective on his portfolio. And with some planning and effort, hopefully Bob can retire at a more appropriate age. It's not rocket science, it's just common sense. From TD Ameritrade.